I'm Erik Heupeling. I'm Director Enablement, working for PDS. And PDS is a software product company working in the oil and gas industry. So that's, in a sense, what we do.
And what kind of people are you looking for?
We're looking for technical people, people with a mathematical background, people with a geology background, and a lot of software developers.
And this is your first participation. What are your impressions up till now?
Well, it's still early, right?
Yeah.
So it looks to me crowded, and that's what we like. No, it has a good atmosphere. I see a lot of companies we see on all the fairs too, competition. So I think, you know, this is a good place to be.
Okay, how are you going to attract the employees, the potential employees?
I think for
us, biggest advantage.
Yeah, I think, you know, what is our biggest advantage is we're different,
yeah.
Right? In that sense, is we work for the oil and gas industry, and that's not a strong industry over here. So there's a natural attraction from specific people, you know, to work for a company like ours. And the mathematical nature of the software, so there's a lot of processing around it. And to a specific group, that's very attractive too. So there's always a niche group who are very interested,
yep,
in a company like ours.
Okay, best of luck with that task.
Yeah, best of luck to Job Tiger too.